Laryngomalacia is a term that means inspiratory airway obstruction for children. It has to do with collapse of the tissue of the upper part of the voice box. It is a single term, but there are a variety of things that cause the process of airway obstruction. It may get to the point that the children don't grow because of the inspiratory obstruction. And if they're trying to feed, they're lying recumbent, they're being bottle or breastfed, and every time they take a breath, they obstruct. It's because that flap on the top of the voice box, the epiglottis, is falling back, or some of the tissues are too tall, or even too contracted. What we'll typically do when a child comes in with laryngomalacia is we'll perform a fiber optic examination of the voice box. We put a fiber optic light through the child's nose, and we can look and film the child's voice box and see what's causing the inspiratory obstruction. There are many reasons why patients and their families should seek out a pediatric otolaryngologist for laryngomalacia, because our training is dedicated to the care of children with congenital abnormalities. So the reason why you should seek care at the university is because we are well-versed in its management and understand the various causes of it and how to surgically correct it.